Joe Biden, it's a very interesting candidacy at this point. As I said, he's not doing any interviews where he's facing anything remotely resembling scrutiny. And in the two public appearances with Kamala Harris last week, they both ran off the stage like Usain Bolt before any reporters could ask any questions, even at public events. So, look, this works in August. That's fine. But after Labor Day, when people start paying attention, Joe Biden's going to have some questions to answer, as will his running mate, where they had proposed a lot of things and haven't proposed how they're going to pay for it.